Here in this problem, given concentration of a pyridine solution is 0.30.